training for the electric guitarist 3 decades later.
I want to first of all congratulate all of you that are graduating today, but I especially want to congratulate the guitar students. It's been a fantastic class, and as Dan Kipel said, that this person came in with a good deal of knowledge, but have worked relentlessly throughout these last 6 quarters and done an amazing job. And this person has really impressed us every week with what has been done. Most improved student of the class of 2013 is Sydney Everatt.
Holy crap, guys. Cool. Kind of wish I could do the Mean Girls thing and, you know, break this up and throw it out to everybody because everybody improved so much, but that might be a little bloody, this thing's pointy. So just thank you to my parents. I know I'm still a moody teenager at heart and I give you a hard time sometimes, but thank you for being so supportive. Thank you to my friends and the wonderful teachers here at MI. Congratulations, everyone.